So close, yet so far. There's the summit of Gap Peak. It's probably another hour, hour and a half with this wind and the cornices. You can see they're pretty major. So we're gonna call it and we're gonna turn around. We're gonna make our way back. Victor's already turned around.